What's up? My name is Mia. I'm a visual artist and designer. I make do-rags and silkies for the culture. I'm a romantic and a ghetto superstar. I'm particularly excited about Black art and Black creation and anything Black. I only paint and draw and illustrate on things that I know. I know cartoons on Saturdays. I know my grandma's Cadillacs, both of them, the burgundy and the cream one. The work that I do now, being able to pretty much transform it into a new medium, like working with textiles and people receiving it like so well, it has been a great, great moment. And that's just like, it feels good. 2019. Is when Jordan hit me up and was like, showcase All-Star Weekend in Chicago. And that's just like very surprising because at the time, not a lot of people knew. I would draw and paint, but you know, I've been painting since I was like 2. It's just nice to be recognized for that. And you know, I think that they really took a chance on me not knowing like what I actually do and just was like, go crazy, and I did. Just these and things.